Hello everyone, here is another card idea from Simon Says Stamp September Card Kit. I decided to do a rainbow background using this tonic stamping tool and stripes from Best Ever Stamp Set that came with this monthly kit. Picked matched colors mini inks with rainbow patterned paper. I stamped stripes double time for each color and moved my paper down to continue coloring my whole background. As my rainbow background is ready, I'm moving forward to do sentiments, and of course I included a rainbow below. For rainbow, I picked my zig markers matching colors with the background. Seems everything is ready to complete card. I am sticking my background to cardstock using Martha's Stewart's grinding board for perfect edges. Forming up my sentiments paper to stand out from colourful background. And at last, I'm adding little details with black Nova drops. Here is my simple rainbow card idea is done. Wishing you all rainbow mood. See ya!